have a negative bone in his soul, like, at all. But energetic, outgoing, funny, goofy, always had a smile on his face. Could have given him that chance.
That was his passion. He's been skating since he was 6 years old. That day, when he left around 3 o'clock, going to Shelby Farms to watch the sunset and take pictures.
I want Tyre to be remembered. This is a great kid. I want kids and other people to know, ain't nothing wrong with being yourself. Tyre brought something out of me to make me feel like, hey, you don't have to do that. You don't have to follow a trend to be loved. You can be yourself. You can skateboard, you can ice hockey. You can do whatever that you want to do. And people will still love you.
All I know is my son was a great, great kid. He didn't deserve what he got. Now what he deserves is justice.
Justice. Yeah.